Governor of Missouri leaves office today. This after months of investigations into Governor Eric Greitens' personal and political life that led to criminal charges and a special session to, to consider his impeachment. I'm so sorry. Greitens offered to resign in exchange for dismissal of a felony computer tampering charge in which he was accused of illegally obtaining. They're still laughing at me. I'm so sorry. Let me finish the story. He was illegally obtaining a donor list to help his 2016 election campaign. The